he's got a first down here. Okay, so now the question, how did he get that wide open?
Well, we both know that he shouldn't, because from the time they handed out scouting reports before this game, he was circled, starred, everything. Find him, cover him. But sometimes you can scheme a guy open. You put the receivers...
I can scheme a guy? Really?
Maybe you put him on the backside of a formation, and all of a sudden you've got a better matchup. Every now and then, the offensive guys, they figure a way to get him open, even if they want to keep an eye on him.
And that's certainly a guy they want to keep trying to scheme open. And he gets this one all the way down inside the 15, just shy of the 10. 23 yards on the play. Mahomes now on first down. That's going to be caught at the 10-yard line. And he'll get it here to the 10-yard line. Give him a couple on the catch at second and 8.
Well, they're unable to convert that into much, but it's never a bad idea to try to get the ball into a tight end of his caliber's hands and see what kind of disruption he can cause.
Play fake there to Hunt. Now Mahomes steps away.
Come on, bro. All right, I'm leaving. You're cheating. You're being a fag. This is bullshit. Of course he fucking fumbles it. Oh my god. Fucking blitz the whole game and fucking can't get a sack. Touchdown. Yes. Okay. Pick. Shit.
Hang on. Would have been their fourth pick of the game. Instead, second down.
Trying to decipher what's going on out there, because I don't know if he's just getting bad reads. I don't know if the defense is confusing him. I don't know if he just has, you know, bad info and intel before he snaps the ball. But he's made some pretty bad decisions with the football lately.
Yeah, several bad decisions on the interceptions he's thrown in. Frankly, that should have been another pick right there. Looking to throw is Mahomes. On target over the middle of the hill. And they're able to get this one across the 35. It'll be a pickup of 16 and a Chiefs first down.
And it all came together there. In breaking route. Drove it with excellent pace. Money throw right there to move the sticks.
Bro, come on! Stop throwing to the wrong guy, you idiot! Jesus Christ!
Well, NFL quarterbacks have learned the hard way. You're not gonna get rich throwing against this guy. He's definitely too good. And this is now his second interception of the ball game. And if I'm running the offense, I've gotta tell my guys, you've gotta go work on the other corner.
After the interception, here's Goff. Eluding the pressure right.
How does he hang? Oh my.
And they're able to get this one down to the 25.
Jesus.
A gain of 32 that time. On first down, it's gone. Now he'll dump it underneath.
I can't get a sack.
Inside the 15 he goes. They pick up 12 on the play there, and they move the chains.
Of course he doesn't sack him though.
I think he had to unload that one before he wanted to. He was right up in his grill. I think he was a dentist there without a license, don't you?
Just not enough time for the play to develop. Just lucky it wasn't a fumble, really. Back to the air. Goff on second down.
Oh my god, you blow!
Touchdown Rams.
Dude fucking sucks. JJ Nelson? You blow. Cuck. Yes. Good shit, Eric.
This kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. This is fielded at the goal line. And not a bad return. Here he gets it out to the 25-yard line. And now here comes Kansas City. And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive, or no, you just throw that out the window?
I think you are. I don't think that there's any way you can run back out there and go, totally didn't affect me. Let's just go ahead and be loose with the football again. You're going to take care of it, but you have to be careful about being too cautious, because now you can't run any offense at all.
Still want to attack. We'll see how they attack him here. 23 yards on the play. Throwing on first down is Mahomes, escaping the pressure right. This is complete to Watkins on the slant. Wow, evasive.
Make a miss.
And he'll get it down deep into Los Angeles territory. A big play there, Mahomes to Watkins. 46 yards. First and goal, a touchdown and a two-point conversion here are musts. Time for a break. We'll come back, see what transpires after this. First and goal, a touchdown and a two-point conversion here are musts. Mahomes now to play.
Course.
He's taken down. Aaron Donald in there to drive as the clock continues to roll. They'll look to throw. Rolling to his left. Set for a big two-point conversion. Back to throw. And it's going to be incomplete. And a failure to convert and tie the game. Now the pressure shifts back to the defense.
But I think it was the right play. I think it was the right call to try and tie the game there. Kick an extra point, you're still down one. What's the sense? I like what they did.
That'll be taken in the end zone. And he'll make it across the 20 as his guys will set up shop at the 23-yard line. And the Rams getting set to go now. They have the football. They're looking good, but the lead is just two. So
wait, what you say?
Field goal can beat you. They got to be careful.
And that's where it gets difficult. Don't be a fag and run the clock out.
You want to play like, hey, we've got the advantage. We can close this out. Don't play from fear, and they can win this game.
See if they can play fear-free and hang on. Flush to his right. He's letting it fly for Cooks. So they took a shot on first down, but couldn't connect.
Well, the obvious goal is to try and score a touchdown, but at the least, adding to a pretty big yardage total for his intended receiver there, huh?
Yeah, well, when you've got a guy over 150 yards, keep chucking it deep to him, I guess.
Yeah, no doubt about it. You can get it to him.
Oh, yeah. Good job. Ka-chow, touchdown. Shit, that old ass motherfucker. Yes. Oh shit.
Picked off here by Anthony Hitchens, and he will bring it back. It's a pick six understandably, your mouth is wide open in disbelief. What were they thinking?
That's going to be one of the great mysteries, but I do know this. When they went out on offense, I will guarantee they told them, don't just make anticipatory throws. Make sure you see it before you throw it. Didn't happen here.
Trying to protect that lead, and now they gave it up. Gets fielded in the end zone. And he'll get across the 20 before he's brought down at about the 23-yard line. So now here are the Rams as their offense comes back out. They're down here in a one-score game. But the time, it's a factor, but it's not a huge factor right now, is it?
It's really not, because this amount of time gives them a chance to run their offense, to go through play sequences. And this is what they work on every week in practice, usually on a Friday. They go over this type of decision.
And he can't get a throw away. He's taken down. D. Ford. The Rams going to go ahead and use the first of their timeouts, as they'll stop it with just over 40 seconds to go in the game. And they need to work to at least get some of this yardage back after the sack. Second and 19. They'll spot him down at the 14-yard line. And now maybe they want some extra time to talk about this third and long play, as we'll get a timeout. As the clock will stop with 34 seconds to go in the game. The Rams on third down, 0 for 3 to this point. They could use a conversion. This will be third and 19. He's back to throw. They got a man. It's Woods. Robert Woods. Past the 20. He takes it across for the touchdown, and they've taken the lead late in the final minute of the fourth.
Wow. Wow. How many people are watching this one right here who gave up? Because that's
what the fuck?
They might want to try and rush back into this stadium.
Yeah. What looks like is going to be the game deciding score, although a little bit of time left, so you can't count your chickens before they're hatched.
Well, they better come back in here and watch this one, because you and I, we're not going anywhere. We want to see this one play out.
Yes.
Throw's going to be incomplete. So they're unable to stretch it to a three-point lead. Now you got to be careful on the kickoff, because a field goal obviously beats you.
Definitely, and that's why they went for two. They wanted to make sure a field goal wouldn't beat them. Now they're in a position where they've got to cover well and make sure they don't get into range and put one through the post.
Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. This will be fielded at the six.
Oh my God.
Gets it out to the 25-yard line. Now the Chiefs offense, they get ready to head on the field. So you're right there, but obviously the clock is not your friend. How do you handle this situation?
You're thinking two plays. One, to get yourself in position for the second one. Whether you're able to get into field goal range, or you have to try another deep pass, another Hail Mary. But you're trying to get the first one to a receiver, get out of bounds, and give yourself a chance to set things up for an easier shot at it.
See if they can do it. Might be easier said than done. His big game continues. Already has the three touchdown grabs, tacking on some more yardage and a first down.
And how precise has his route running been in this game? We just saw him get open yet again. He's also made adjustments as the defense has tried to really stop him.
He'll look to throw. Throw left side, taken in by Hill. And he's across for the touchdown, and it's likely the game winner here in the closing stages.
So for those of little faith, guess what? It got done. They now have the lead with that touchdown this late in the contest. I wonder if that was a play they were holding, or a play that they just knew would work from past experience.
Well, I just saw it in their head. He is going to go down. Back at the 11-yard line.
Well, I don't think it takes much to call into their mind, right, why they went for two there, even though they were unsuccessful. But this type of a lead, what they're worried about, right, and what, less than 10 seconds on the clock, what they're worried about is just giving up the touchdown.
Yeah, kickoff return.
Yeah, so you know, you go